This is it, witch!
For me, please. Pretty please. I'll make it up to you later on.
Hi.
Hello there. You picked a good time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away.
Deerfest, huh? Did you hear that, honey?
You have a lovely wife. If you don't mind me saying. I'm Pat Main, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm Alan Wake.
I won't pretend I don't recognize a famous writer such as yourself, Mr. Wake. A pleasure. I'm an avid reader myself. I hope
just
this isn't too presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host at the local radio station. Any chance I could get an interview?
Look, Mr. Main, I'm on vacation. In fact, I'd appreciate it if we could keep my being here just between the two of us. I'm sure you understand.
Fair enough. You can trust me to be discreet. Not a hard man to track down if you change your mind, though. I hope you two have a lovely holiday.
Very nice. I got a couple of really good ones. And I see you made a friend. That's cute.
Right. Yeah?
Hey, bestseller. How's my favorite writer? Are you there yet?
Barry. Yeah, we just got here.
Are the locals giving you trouble? Just say the word and I'll hop on a plane and come make sure that you're left alone, Al.
No, Barry, we're fine.
Great, great. Just want to make sure you can relax and recharge. So, how is the place? Has it gotten your creative juices flowing?
Barry, we're just settling in.
Okay, Al. I'll call back later to make sure you're doing okay. And you call me if there's a problem, okay? Okay. I'm just looking out for you, buddy. Talk to you later.
I love you too, Barry.
You know he's going to be calling you every 5 minutes.
Barry is Barry. I can always turn off the phone.
What did I tell you?
Text message from Barry. He says hi to you too.
Alan, we're here. Come on, let's get back to the car.
I can't believe it. I've got all of your books. I got the cutout from the bookstore when they took it out of the window.
And you keep it here. Well, okay.
Do
Good
me
for
a
you.
Favor, Sonny!
I could really use a tune right now. Coconut, number 6 in the jukebox. I'd do it myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep. Bad circulation. Yeah.
Are you serious? Coconut again? You disgust me. Call yourself a rocker. Unbelievable.
It does that. Get stuck. Yeah, you need to give it a good solid whack.